The trip along I-69 between Bloomington and Martinsville, south of Indianapolis, will get a little quicker tomorrow. INDOT increasing the speed limit up to 70 miles an hour. Crews spent the weekend removing the barrels and uncovering speed limit signs all along the stretch, which happens to be 21 miles long. People will still have to slow down when they reach the communities of Bloomington and also Martinsville.